Ótimo. What is it? Yes, I hear. Ow. Fucking shotgun, dude. Die. Have I seen Lock Horizon? Yes. The new season started already? Bounced around. Fuck me. Yes, I'm fully aware. Well, that was pretty damn nasty second floor. Oh god. First episode being translated? Awesome. Can't wait to see it. It's been a while since the other ones. I might need to almost rewatch them to remember what's happening. Have you watched them? Never seen any. Not interested either. Okay. Yeah, it's another isekai type, if I remember right. Oh, nice. So there's gonna be two ones to watch, at least for me. Ooh, that's a fast one. Shame the spell is pretty useless on its own, but if we get some modifiers, that could be awesome. A great treasure chest? Wow! Oh my. Those spawn in like 1% of runs. That's extremely rare. Can you, someone write this in chat? The seed number? 4510259 08. Because if I like click out of the game, it like goes down. So I just want it to be in chat. The seed. I guess you guys can see it too there. 4510259 08. Okay, good. Because these kind of chests, they have the most rare items in the game. They can have the spell that like almost no one can get, unless it's from this. Wait, it's a... evergreen seed, molten glass, molten glass, evergreen seed? What the heck are these? Huh? It's just like planting forest. Huh. And molten glass? Yeah, well, figures, starts fire. Huh. It's like teleport juice, right? Concentrated mana, okay. Well then. Whiskey. That's so weird how that works. Before mimic, that would have been the worst mimic ever. Did the standard have a weapon? There's this. Ah, it must have been just a concentrated mana potion. Right. Oh, damn it. Concentrated mana doesn't hurt him. No, I did it. I guess that little bit of water at the top of the top of the blood then killed it. Pretty nice to see like different viscosity of the on the liquids, so they phase out, create those different layers. Why is there so many of these? Yeah, set yourself on fire. Money! Please don't anger the gods. I don't think I can fight Steve with these ones yet. You have a pretty nice bouncy spell one, but nothing to make it decent yet. Let's go check that other chest. I don't need more of that evergreen. What a waste. That's a little crooked. Did something happen to this? Guess I could burn it. Yeah. No reason why not. Oh, that boy has a wand. Long recharge time. We do have a luminous drill in it. That's good. TNTs are better than magic missiles at digging, so we're gonna ditch this. Oh, what was that? Another wand. It's just pure water, okay. That's what we want. Want. HP down there. Huh. Well, that's just better than our starting one. Upgrade all. Let's go see what this one is. Oh, it's the 0.107. We're finding really nice ones here. This one's a low capacity though, but way, I want them all. But I can't have them all. Just look how fast this one is. Double spell and lumen. Like with this setup we can't deek though, so would hate to lose the TNT. Just throw this in the water and hope no one gets it. Teleportating? Why not have a another wand. Oh, it does burn away. Nice. Black Ops. There's too many good spells and wands. Ree, what do I do? Literally the same world every time. Now it's regenerated every time you die. But like the main concept of the like mines, coal caves, and whatever those always, the biomes stay the same, but the, like the world itself is regenerated every time. Chest. Or are you at least? What was in the chest? Huh? It fell down? Scammed? Fungus? Green fungus. Bring a little color to your life there. It's time to leave. Okay. I did choose that over time. Tripping balls, man, you're. Chainsaw. Interesting. That's the one we could like make good. Shame it's non. Oh, if it was a non shuffle one, then maybe. Can't really do too much about the shuffle. Unless we get no shuffle. Wait a minute. Critical hit plus. I think that's the. Well, breathless is pretty okay too.
At least survivability wise.
I want more damage though, so. That's gonna be it for that. Let's see how fast we can make this first one. Oh, it runs out mana. Just make it faster though, but. I think we just like added one extra. Because it's too slow now. One and two. It casts two because there's no other, it goes back to the front. Or is it literally the same? I think it is the same. Well, about this one? Could this one? Oh, wow. You can see how, like, it just went out of mana so fast. Well, that one definitely is shooting a lot faster, so I think we're gonna keep this as the main one. Again. That is fairly okay on its own. I still have some money, we could get the chainsaw off of this. Is there any else we could have wanted? Maybe those luminous drills? Yep, let's get the drills. And the chainsaw. Small teleport, nice. Maybe with the chainsaw we can make this one even faster. No. That's a slightly faster.
Noita?
Dang. Just this. We can dig forever, and it's fairly okay as like killing tool as well. And look at those 400! Out of here. Those are kind of sketchy. Don't want to deal with those plants. Mana region could be slightly higher in this, but well, any sort of digging is good. Can't complain, really. Basically, it's just free money if you can dig at all. Those who have like gazillion HP, those have like gone through to other worlds. Just like you can leave the main world to the like alternative world that is to the left and or east and west of this main. Say that's a spoiler, but it's still pretty nice that you can even do that. But now we've alternative worlds are like basically the same layout as this one, but allows you to become like even stronger. What is this? Swamp? Slime. Nice of you to join us. Oh, a shop. Nice. Anything good? The only one here, unless Homebreaker. Yeah. Little bit there. So when I beat the run of Noita for the first time, I had like 300 life. So when someone has more than 1,000. They've been alive for a good bit. And we see that like quite a lot of alternative worlds get that much slime. It's like one eating away at this one pixel at a time. Definitely not worth it. I think there was some better veins above here to the ceiling. Slightly, yeah. Or it could be that they are using some sort of cheat engine to give themselves that much HP. Just screwing around. But who cares? Everyone plays the game differently. If you have fun just cheating your way to victory, then who do you? I enjoy the challenge in the game. Since it is a single player game, if it was a multiplayer, then obviously cheating is always bad in a multiplayer game. But it's not. Lemon! Am I stuck? This gray stuff is slightly faster than the Dictro. It doesn't help that the wand isn't recharging mana fast enough to fully utilize the spell. It looks like we're gonna be buried in coal here. another shop. That's surprising. Usually there's only one. Piercing shot. Do you want to get yourself killed? If yes, then piercing. But damn, is it good. Energy orb. Is it the same as this? Sphere orb. I think the orb is the one that can dig through ground faster, so I'm gonna take that. What was in the first shop? Nothing. Okay. Oh. Some gold there. Oh. Ow! I have some burning glass. See how fast I could dig with that if the mana recharge in it could keep up on water. This isn't too thick of a wall to dig through. Yeah, we are seeing the other side here. Hello, boyos. Don't mind if I take a look here. What's this sound? Yep. Chainsaw, good, you know.
Oh, literally blow up.
Let's see what this does here. Does it still make just a bunch of forest? Yep, pretty much. Now it's poison. Swamp. place to be, buddy. There isn't that much to survive then. Can we play Agario? You guys can play. I can't stop you guys. Another shop! How many shops are there? That's amazing. Like I said, feel free, you can go play if you want. I ain't stopping you. Recoil, luminous drill, we have buns of tools. Light shot. Oh wow, with this... Berserkium? How freaking fast I'm digging through everything. Energy orbs. Cool. It's gonna make this way faster. This is pretty fast. But no complaints. At all, I guess. Hello, HP. You're coming with me. If you're in my Discord server, I think some of them there would love to come and play too. Another. Gotta love the digging capabilities of this. It just erases this ground.
soft soil.
That lava come from. Gold from the chest.
Get in here.
121 lunar. Hello.
Thanks for the follow. A little scared to dig up. I have this little HP. You never know what's gonna jump from there. Get at least 3,000 gold. At least we have the means to do it fairly easy. Projectile is faster than I remember. Oh, I was crawling through the croc. Scary. Oh, monies. Oh, what the? Just when those could spawn here. I guess since this bio modifier. Is this near the? Oh, yes, it is. Sure, set up now. Okay, we almost have 3,000. So we can start thinking of leaving. Down. It's good to take like these piles of coal away. Ambrosia, no. This. Seventy-five. I'm happy with that. Better than no. You ain't gonna kill me! Silly goose. Evergreen seed. Oh, it was that. Molding class. Interesting. This one's mana recharge is pretty decent, so it could possibly make it slightly better, or shoot even faster with these two. It's starting to run out of mana though. Maybe not with the doubles. How would this look with that? So it can fire a couple of shots. Oh, it's with the timer, so it's like halfway through the thing. Piercing mana drain is too high. 140! No wonder it's running low on mana. Okay, that's starting to drain it. Slightly faster with that fire trail. we don't have fire immunity, that can be a bad idea. More blood. Slime no longer slows you down. I think we can get better. Electric immunity. Interesting. That does too much. Just at the random. Just like that, and it's empty. This definitely can sustain it better. In there too, so it shoots slightly faster. Sure, why not? So we don't need the chainsaw. Nice, that made it surprisingly fast. Chaotic path. Is this rain of blood or blood cloud? Any reason to have blood? So we need to figure out something with this. Okay, that on its own is pretty decent, actually. The damage in it is fine. Now we have digging one, some long range big damage, and just spark bolt spam. The electric modifier. That ought to be nice.
Oh god!
Sky is falling on me. Surprise! Coming from behind. There's one rat still there. Can't escape. Wow. Whoa, big boy worm. I wanna ball all that for sure. Where did it go? Down there. Almost too accurate. Maybe where the worm went? Oh yeah. Does have the fireball thrower, but... worm. Holy moly, that was quite a lot of it. Quite sure there's like no... Well, guess we gotta get rid of this liquid glass. For now. But almost angered the gods, so... Bottle this up. It was actually more than I thought there would be. This guy have night vision or something? It's like this worm. Oh, it was a mimic. My god, I tested. Gravity field. That is nice. That is nice. Super. Good mana recharge. The max mana is sort of slightly bad in it. Other than that, pretty good. Do something fun with it. bury yourself in. I forgot I still had this kind of potion to grow all the weeds. Try to have some water. Thank you. Oh shit. I've gotten killed so many times from just from greedy place. I think we wanna just leave for now. Before anything funny happens. 229 max HP. What? What? How is that even a thing? We can do better. No more shuffle.
That is interesting for sure. Oh, freezing. Charge.
The no more shuffle just may have like broken it now. Absolutely ham-tastic. I guess I would need add mana modifier too. Mana recharge on this is quite bad. I like how fast that is. Well, this one doesn't run out of mana with that. If this had more slots, we could really, really oof it up. Runs out of mana. many of these. Those almost don't affect the mana cost at all there. If we find add mana, that would like that would be the best thing ever. Can we make this one? Yep. That could be like that. Can this support that kind of thing? Somewhat. This kind of, how should I say, inaccurate. So we can like sort of fight with that. It's just absolutely way too slow. What if we just stick it with luminous drills? How does it shoot? And it recharges for 5 million years. Let's leave some room for better spells, I guess. Maybe not. So that's our digging wand, that's our main wand, and care of things there for a bit. medics there?
Hi.
Sustain it quite a long time. Love it when things go ba-koom. Get off your face, sir. Freeze everything and then break him. Already disappeared. Might not want to go there, medic. Medic Chon. Ooh. Rip medic. Why would you do that to yourself? That's kinda scary. Quadruple spell. With increased recoil, you're gonna like fly all over the place. Well, it's just gonna like shoot everything like that and then recharge for 1 second. Question is accelerating water block. How do you see me? Oh, they're infighting now? What is this? What's a shotgun? Oh wow. That's the scariest thing I've seen here yet. Oh look, I even had a wand. Was it any good? Well, it was the flamethrower one. Thank you. Somewhere there. Okay, now we connect those two places. Anything scary here? That is very scary. So is that gonna blow up or not? Let's make sure it does. Nothing worse than like non-explodable explosives. Dang, did it take into account that wall or the ceiling? Like, how am I digging through this? Bananas. Yeah, I still have the drill in that. Good sir. Accelerating. Oh, we have it too. Okay, no, never mind then. Is that one like below? I knew it, there would be some trap somewhere. Just didn't know where. More medics. I have no way to make them heal me. I wonder if that works, actually. Find a medic that's still alive. You here. Please touch this. good effort. So what do you have there, sir?
That could be nice. Could be nice indeed.
Actually workable. Could be OP. The max mana is high enough, but definitely do something with it. Okay, the left side looks like no shop. This is a bit of a shame. Always bring a fire. So what would I even like do at the store? I have nothing to like fill the thing with, or the hourglass with. I haven't seen that much blood even. No wonder you killed yourself. Oh my goodness, that's a fast one. Even faster than this one, and it's almost the same. What with more deadly spells? There's that one. I think I was so close to that. Anyone else here? Medic. Ow. You have a company there, medic? I have any mixing? I think we actually cleared the hazy base like this. There was no one dangerous alive. At least, whoa. It's another pretty good one. Let's try to not get in there. There, Mr. Medic. Invisible. Darn, will slaughter us with a circle of foil. I don't think I need that. Also, don't depend on flying. Medic just following me. Martin. That could have become a sketchy situation if that actually hit me. Snipers did like 30 damage? Maybe 35? So... wait, Monka. Octagonal bundle. Explosive projectile. We don't have explosive protection. Drilling shot. Doesn't just admit that it just goes straight through the ground. that extra mana is almost essential to make our build work. Blood to acid. No thanks. Pretty sure I don't need that many of those either. Triple spell, huh? Shooting double spell increased mana. That's quite interesting and silly. It's like wrapping up the this part here. Shooting the chainsaw, I think, with the drinking bolt, then into this and back into here. This is about at the start and so this costs too much mana for it to work. Interesting. Let's see. How about can we add this sort of thing? Fire. How much damage was that? Couldn't 39. Because this is magic bolt with timer. If you had like triple spell there. That's too slow. It's not wrapping up as nicely than I thought. Maybe it needs a triple spell. The kickback on it is quite large though. This wand building is kind of interesting too. Maybe if it had like a shotgun in it. So this one casts this. And it does these. String a bit more damage now? Running out of mana though, so if only that was a way to make it like, well, I guess I could take out the electric thing. Maybe that. Did make it a bit faster. Also, I've been digging through here. I think I might anger the gods soon if I keep this up. So that's gonna be the first one. This one's gonna be the dig through one. Spell though. I guess with that. And then we just have some sort of electric wand on. Second. Spark Volta. Or should it be first freeze on this? I think the first one that we have here, that's gonna generate so much destruction that I only need to shoot it a couple times at the enemy. Where do we spread? Expensive. That's gonna run out of mana. Maybe now this, what is this, worm pheromone? Never skip the leg. Doesn't burn. Geek steal extra damage and not. Don't care, don't want. Perk lottery into phasing? Or do we just pick phasing? Okay, we'll just take all. Easy peasy. Get back up. this one should be able to just dig through all of this with no problem. Hopefully. Let's see how it works. Right into my head. That doesn't take too, huh? That's a bit shame. Now I made it slow too with this drilling shot. That's a bit annoying. Someone came by and shot at that. How? Why does it do so much collateral? Whoa. LARPA explosion. That is definitely something I want, because it is insane. A projectile will shoot out 8 copies of itself when it expires or hits the ground. That's exceptional. Exceptional. scary place. It is shooting twice. I wonder it's running low on mana so fast. Just get out before things get interesting. Heal of Swords? I still have piercing. Something. Think this is gonna be the second win here, quite easily. Unless something goes extremely wrong. That's winning teleport time. Is exploding gold? No, I don't have an exploding gold here. Vampires. Fire immunity. Oh, we can move with more. We got to have more. Fun. Fireball thrower, no thanks. Quad spell, another quad spell. Critical plus. More critical plus. Accelerating shot. Cast delay. That's gonna be quite extreme. That might just actually explode me too. Instantly decimates foes around you at the cost of your HP. How much does it cost the HP? I wonder. Bunch of quadruple spells. So this one should heal me. I just need something like increased lifetime or something. It's kind of going all over the place with that. Slightly scary. But I need to take a small toilet break before I continue. So I'll be right back. Just now thought about it a little more, and I could have this in here, so after the circle of vigor ends it'll shoot out 8 copies, so we get more healing. I think that's how it's supposed to work. We don't need Mother Trail, electric arc is gonna be interesting. You could possibly use this if we Ambrosia ourselves. Or something. Question is, do we want to have pick up vampirism too? That would be like I was slightly worried of that. I guess the vampirism would have been too bad. Get some of that HP back. Hey, we can test this out now. Does it not have the mana to cast this? Oh, how sad. Whoa. Ouch. This place is serious. Okay, yeah, but this one.
We dead in here?
Racing vapor. A good combo. Somebody. Damn it, all that extra HP gone from me freezing it. Yeah, I'm fire immune now too. Almost forgot about it. Okay, we're leaving. This guy's too strong.
Whew. Damn,
those those prizes.
Ah, projectile, a field.
Damn it. So it doesn't work with that. Explosion immunity? Give me that. Whew. Okay, that makes me wanna do this then. So we are electric fire. Nice.
Start the plan.
Oh well. Thank you.
so all over the place. Gold, come here. Hey, thanks for the follow. Oh yeah, I'm definitely doing it. What? 300 mana per second. Two spells cast. 920 mana. With 20 capacity. Yeah, I'ma take that. That was one more guy. That's pretty dang powerful. Oh, free spells. Nice. Thank you. this guy can. Damage me. That's just one part through that guy. Just freeze him and kick him. Second heal we used. Sort of one with this. We got spiral shot, mystical whirling, whirlwind of magic, laser bounce, chaos lore. From extra projectile, cast copies of itself in random directions. Causes projectile to cast copy of cells on expiring up to 5 times. I wanna keep the last wand, because I think that has chances of being like absolutely super devastating. But I want these new spells too. I don't have another freeze, so if I get rid of this, then this might go downhill. I really don't want to lose this one, because it has the heal in it. Maybe I don't pick it up then. Start fighting. Lava. slaughter, but does still damage to me. The things that like shoot downwards. Yes, I need to run. Okay, so I definitely don't wanna use any of those earthquakes. The thing is, am I at the last boss? That is the only thing. I'm at the last boss, okay. Awesome. More blood.
Blood.
We have vampirism.
So now we make the first wand into this wand. And let's see if we just absolutely can just hold down the button to.
That sort of works kind of fast, yes. What about with that one too? Do we even want the larva in there though?
Even without it, it's like pretty intense. Is there any way to make it so that I could just hold down the button and it does all the stuff?
Electric arc on the triplicate bolt. A plus.
Could we have it have explosive shot 2 in it?
Yes. It does run down out of mana super fast. Maybe this one doesn't need to have the extra mana, it needs to be on this. those out of the way. The mana recharges 300 and it can't keep up on this. Pretty intense. Still shooting like all. Okay. It is still keeping it up. Huh. We might be able to like switch one of those if that. I have bad feelings about this one because it has so much knockback. It might just end up being the end of me. Oh. That make it go further out. Oh. Interesting. Wasn't I explosive immune too? And lightning? Oh, I see. So if this hits... Oh. Also, I didn't test this one. Because I'm not sure how much our HP it's gonna take away. And I'm too afraid to test it out at this point. That's gonna be interesting. Who are we gonna? Are we ready to do this? What do we get for this? Some chainsaw, luminous drill. Okay. So if nothing works, then we can just try to chainsaw the last boss.
Okay, let's do it.
Wish me luck. Okay.
We just pretty much melted it down.
GG.
Do I just take the win or continue?
Heck it.
Golden statue.
Complete the work. The salt. The salt. This has been said to complete the work.
GG.
That was fun.
I wish I would have like picked up more orbs. I guess the boss fight was slightly too easy.
It got pretty close in the second to last, or the before the boss. Almost died. Was out of heals and stuff, so.
It does feel good.
Game completed!
Second win.
Seven new things. We get the attract gold perk.
Ooh, dear.
Big magic card. That's why it was slightly further away. Healing thing. Accelerating shot. Lightning caster. That didn't seem to work. The electric arc was. So cool. Hey, this was the run where we found the crater magic crater chest. So that was cool. Nice. Well, GG's. Hope you guys enjoyed this stream. I'm gonna end it here. So, see you guys tomorrow. Have a good rest of the day. Bye bye.